Hi, today I will show you how to fix Overwatch 2 credits not showing up problem. Before moving on to the solution, don't forget to like the video. Our solution consists of three small steps. Our first step is log out of our Battle.net account and log in again. To do this, we open Battle.net, then we click on our profile. After doing this, we click on log out. We logged out of our account. Now we will enter our user information and log in again. We are logged into our account. Our second step is clear Overwatch data. In this way, we clean Overwatch files from our computer. Don't worry, your account will not be damaged. To do this, we come to the search section and open Run. Type %updata% in the search bar and click OK. If there is an Overwatch file here, we delete it. I don't have it on my computer. If you have it, delete this file. We come to the search section and open the run again. Type %lookalupdata% in the search bar and click OK. After doing this, if we see the Overwatch file, we delete it. Finally, click on Documents on the left. If there is an Overwatch file here, we delete it. We clear Overwatch data. Our third step is scan and repair Overwatch. To do this, we open Battle.net. Then we click on the gear icon next to play. After doing this, we click on scan and repair. This process may take some time as the game file is large. Scan and repair process is completed. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If your problem is not solved, there is nothing you can do but wait. Many people on Reddit say that after waiting a few days, the credits show up. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.